But nobody knew I was I was Aso Folk fan, yeah, until I broke that news. I've been supporting them since my childhood, and I've played Aso Folk, my days of Heart of Lions, my days of Greek Brekum Chelsea, and I always play my heart out. So that's the work I do. So me joining a different club or a rival club has nothing to do with me supporting or me being a fan of Accra Aso Folk. No, I don't think so. Yeah, if I said if you want to make it, then you have to travel out, doesn't mean a player should just take out his boots, take out his whatever and just travel. You need to work hard. You need to listen to your coaches. You need to work extra hard to hit that target. Yeah, so if a deal should come from outside, why not? And if I didn't get a deal too, and a club from Ghana here comes, I will accept it. Why not?